I guess that kind of ended up in my book was a trip I took about 10 years ago to New Bedford, Massachusetts. New Bedford has a real interesting whaling history, and I've always been very interested in maritime history.